lovely flight of dragons. I'm Aduro, and welcome back to Runescape Hardcore Iron Man Edition. Where the activity tracker is really starting to irritate me. I'm gonna have to do everything on it. Just deal with it. But first, I'm gonna finish this Slayer task that I was doing. Rabbit sandwich.
The
Stop it. Jeez. I know what I'm doing. Oh, fine. Piss off. God, I hate this thing. Okay, I'm gonna go here. Grab my iron gear first. Just go melee gear for the moment. I'll probably end up switching after pretty soon here. I'm gonna focus on combat for now. So, yeah. Right now, until I feel comfortable crossing White Wolf Mountain. Oh, I wish I had known this was here! For archaeology. This is actually something I need. But first, it feels interesting. Honestly, playing again feels really interesting. It feels fun and relaxing like it used to. I'm starting to get the feel of it again. I'm gonna wait until I have at least adamant and eventually rune. Oh, am I here? Well, first, yeah, for our rock lodestone. I'm gonna start archaeology a tiny bit because I need that first ability. Oh, that first gift. All things in good time. Ah, there we go. I don't think my old buddy Max is... I know my old buddy Max is floating around somewhere. Will you quit rearranging my loadout? Fucking with my... Stop adding shit without my permission. God, I can't even adjust anything anymore. Maybe I save a matter of... say is, shit, did I forget to turn off the oven? I think I might pay Runespan a visit so I could get the lightweight stuff. I want to do all the quests in chronological order. getting sick of having to follow this stupid thing. Maybe follow it. I hate following these stupid paths. I'm gonna do it myself. Stop holding my fucking hand.
The Russian Empire's very existence was once the greatest of archaeological mysteries for us to uncover. And we achieved that here at Sintistan. And although the Empire was supposedly sprawling, it was so utterly destroyed that finding a near intact fort buried beneath the sands is cause for celebration. The monolith has a strong connection with something buried deep beneath this fort, however. Was the monolith itself Zerosium? No, surely not. It's beyond ancient. There is only one way to find out what the connection is. We must dig deep at Caridet and discover what lies beneath.
Okay, I have, like, the core lodestones, for the most part, unlocked. But I got the one thing I wanted. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna bring this up. Oh, that was the tutorial sequence. Okay, so the first... Sorry, I'm organizing myself. Okay, I'm gonna start with a couple quests. Since I completed the Troll War Zone, starting. Pot, raw potato, pot, potato, raw curry fish, wheat, and fishing bait. I'm gonna do this quest. I'm gonna do a decently canonical quest order. Yeah. Check. I probably have the raw potato as well, so. Perfect. Wheat. I know it's nearby. Ah, Taverly. Here is one. Right there. Okay. There. God.
yourself, but I'm more into the legitimate document business these days. My voice down. He's not a very nice bloke, right? He's a well-known estate, and he's currently buying all the food in the area on the chain and selling it to the refugees at a huge markup. Some fancy pie from the courtyard. Usually something that will cost a lot of money. So, what we'll do is make up a pie that will put them out of commission for some time. Not poison, poison. Just something that will put them in the infirmary for a while. Nah, he has it in a chest up there by his table in case he needs to stamp any documents. He's rushed off to hawk his guts out. I don't think his first priority will be taking it with him. Second, what I need you to do first is take care of the most complex item in the recipe, the pie crust. What we're going to do is mix in a load of fishing bait into the flour. Do you know about the water in the south? What you need to do is take some wheat and fishing bait there. And get wheat from the field to the south of here, just over the bridge. Upstairs, there is a hopper. Put the wheat in the hopper and put the fishing bait on top. Once you've done that, use the lever nearby and put it all in the middle, and it will get mussed up. Now go back downstairs and use your pot to gather up the flour and bring it to me. See you about.
Okay, good. I like it when it's marked. That way I don't get my ass lost. My stupid ass lost. I just hate my hand being held. I'm surprised. That's actually not as bad as it sounds. But yeah.
What's up?
That flower.
Don't worry. I'll take care of making this into a pie shell for you in a moment. We also need to fill the pie with something pretty nasty. What we need first is a raw crayfish. I want you to go and get one. Bury in a field. Just shove it right into the dirt and then lift it. Right. Just use either the flax field, wheat field, or the animal pen for the job. The flax field is closest. It's in the northwest of here, near the master farmer's shop and the well. And don't forget, when you're done, you should come and see me and show me your work. But first, let me take care of that flower. Okay, see you about.
This is mentally, as someone who loves pie, this is very mentally scarring for me. Oh, I feel insulted.
How are the fish biting? Only one thing left. To give the pie a little more body, we'll have a potato. I want to go and get a raw potato and shove it down the kettle. Kevin burrows full of hair and droppings and all other kinds of nasty waste. So if you just shove it in there and pull it out, it'll be okay. Well, I say it.
One is over there. I agree. Glad we can't eat it.
Master smell.
Oh. Wrong person. The most disgusting pie I will ever make. Hopefully I won't have to ever make one again. Like that. I feel guilty for making the pie itself, not so much giving it to this guy. Crunchy. I just had to play it. Let it play out, you know.
Well, that's not certainly what we called
any more trouble. Don't even talk about it. I'm still crazy from seeing what he did to the stairs when they carted him out. He had to sluice him down with buckets and mops and terrible. But at least the stains are all gone. Well, the Rolo out of the way, you can go on and steal the seal from his chest. We'd best move fast, in case he decides to send for it when he comes around. Is there anything? Okay, see you about.
Hmm. god! Sounds like what happens, Well, let me be honest. That sounds like what happens sometimes after, I eat chili verde. And with that, I will see you in the next video. Take care now. Bye-bye then.